Everyone, it's Dave. I'm here today to talk about my Articles of Pyrotechnic certification. That's the new classification of fireworks that are out there that you have to be more than just a regular consumer user to purchase. Now, let me explain how some of this works, but first, let's take a look at what Articles of Pyrotechnics look like. Let's take a look at some of these Articles of Pyrotechnics, give you an idea of what's out there. These products are courtesy of Dominator Fireworks and American Fireworks in Hudson, Ohio. They're actually one of the people on the list that will honor the Articles of Pyrotechnic certification. And go to my website, you'll see the whole list. And there may be others out there that are accepting it. If you hear about that, please post down below in the comments. I'd love to hear. Okay, this will give you an example of some of what's out there. A lot of these products you'll see look completely different than consumer products. This is why you need to know something and have the proper tools. Now, if you look real close, see, it'll tell you, you know, how many seconds it takes. It's one shot, 3 seconds. And there's all these single shots down here. And you, a lot of them, you don't see a fuse. See, you just see that white cap. And there's a little slot sometimes in them that will accommodate racks that are specifically sold for these types of products. Now, here's some here. Now, I want you to see how fast this is. Now, if you're, you know, have one of these firing systems that I have listed, you may be wanting to design something on a computer software to fire these. You know, unlike a consumer product, for example, consumer product would have like boom, 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 shot, 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 little finale with some crackle at the end. A lot of these products don't have the like finale, they're just like a single effect. And some are super fast. Here's an example right here. There's 13 shots and it goes off in 1 second. See, even tells you how high sometimes. It's an instant fan. Now, you know, you may be able to like finish a finale with this, boom, at the end, shoot these up 1 second, put the final on it. See here, they're marked professional use only. You need to know something. See, no fuse. You need to know how to use electric match. You need a proper firing system. Here, red strobe to crackle, and this 11 seconds. Here's one. I gotta find time to get out and get these shot. There, it's been so dry here in Pennsylvania. It went like 20 days and no rain. Here you go. The rainbow. Spirit is 76. Now, Spirit doesn't directly accept my certification, but you can get their products elsewhere. For example, American Fireworks sells these. Now, if you look, see there, the cap, you're going to take that cap off and you put the electric match in there. And I explained some of this in the video, training video. Here you go. This is from American in Hudson, Ohio. Of course, you can find it elsewhere. 25 shot air burst. Don't say salute. Special effect. Okay? They prefer you don't use that term in these products. Now, I'm also going to show you some video of the cakes that are out there. And I don't have the cakes here right now, but I have video of them. And you'll see that air burst finish in a lot of them. And this is what we've been looking for, but they can't just sell it to anyone. You need to have some kind of training. Here's another 1 second. Yellow mine. You can get these all kind of colors. 19 shots in 1 second. Now see, it's unlike a consumer. It's like they took a massive cake and just sliced it into pieces. And have you know, these effects. Get small ones like this too. It's another 1 second. And if you really see someone that knows what they're doing with these, they could really put on a hell of a show. Like 1 second, 1 second, boom, 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 different colors. Now, some of the products you'll see different caps over here and how you want to fire it. Left to right, middle, whatever. I explained that in the video too. See, this is 4 seconds, cross sets. Okay, let me
Let's go back and talk about it.
These are products that are kind of in between a consumer product and an ATF licensed regulated product. You can see they look a lot different, they perform a lot different. Now what I don't have here today are the cakes. But I do have video of the cakes that I'll play at the very end of the video for you to look at. Now what you'll see, the regs have actually changed on some of these products where they can include some of the air burst in it we've been looking for, particularly the cakes at the end and sometimes in the body of the show or the whole darn cake itself. Now what do you need to purchase these? You need to be more than a regular consumer user of fireworks. Now you're not going to see these on a retail shelf. They're sold by certain distributors and that list is on my website. Now how does this work? You need one of three firing systems to qualify. The Cobra, the Firetech, or the Firelynx. They're looking for a high standard user to purchase these products. Those are professional firing systems a lot of display companies use. Now how does it work? You buy it with the PayPal on my website. I take your name and run it. You pick which system you have out of the three choices. I take your name and run it with the distributor through their database. Joe Smith, whatever your name is, run it through the database. I see that off of your PayPal. They look, they verify you have at least one module and one remote. There are people that are just buying these systems to get this certification, and we could do that also. If you're in the database, you bought it over the years, it'll be there. If you are a new purchase, it will be there also. I won't wait until you get the system. If you buy the system, your name's there. I'll send you the training education video link and the certificate by email. You can take that and go purchase your products. July 4th is coming. Now, I have listed on the website, I get this done in 3 days. I'm actually getting most of them done within 1 day. For example, it may take a day, full day or longer with Firetech. He's in another country, another time zone. You know, if you just buy the Firetech, it may take a day for me to get the email there. But as soon as he verifies your purchase, you'll get the certificate. A lot of people are doing that. They're buying these systems just to get the certificate. They finally made their mind up to get one, I guess. You get the certificate by email. I give you your a number, and you're entered into this database of an advanced user. So now when you show up at one of these distributors, I prefer you email it to them ahead of time and bring it. They know you are more than just a regular consumer user of fireworks. You have an advanced firing system, and you have some training. They're going to feel more comfortable selling these to you. Of course, if you're not comfortable using them, don't use them. But I think if you watch my video over the years, you understand what I'm going to teach you in the video link, you could do this. I see some shows people are putting on. You have computer software, design shows, etc. This may be what you're looking for. Now, if you already purchased my certificate, post a comment, how's it going for you? Off one of the distributors. If you're buying some other person out there, distributor selling these, let me know. I'd love to know who else is accepting it. I'd like to contact and welcome distributors to contact me and be a part of this program. These customers out there are advanced users. They want these products. And we verify they have the proper tools and an education about the products. And that's it, basically. So we're coming up on a July 4th holiday. And if you want this, let me know. I get it to you, like I said, 3 days, but I'm getting almost all of them out within the 24 hours. You get it by email, you take it, email it to the people you want to purchase. They get you in their database, and I have you in my database to verify if needed. And you can purchase what you want, I guess. All right, everyone, that's it. This is an exciting new area here. Because, you know, these don't require any special storage. You know, an ATF licensed product does. It's something we've been looking for, and it has that air burst in it, and some of them we're looking for, too. All right, everyone, that's it. We're coming up on a July 4th holiday, and I just want to get this out there. If it's something you're interested in, click on the link in the description, and enjoy the rest of this video of some of the cakes. I wish I had some here, but I don't. Thanks.